friends. This is Enugu Park. They call this place Old Park. I don't know why they call it Old Park, but they sell a lot of things here. I came here to look around and also to see a little thing that is behind the dresses, which is that we also find it. I don't think they'll allow me to enter the dressing room. I have to get some money. After seeing the dressing, I will also go and check out the market. No,
in today's video, I want to do a little vlog in Enugu. I'm actually in Enugu, so I want to go and see a relative that is in prison. I bought so many stuff for the person, so I'm heading there right now to show the person that I have and also give the person what I bought for him. So stay tuned and follow me as we go, and I will also show you some markets in this Enugu. This is Enugu. Say hello. She's my cousin, so I'm already going to the inside the prison. I just want to check if they will allow us enter now. So go with me. We are close to the place already, so this is the entrance. This is the entrance. I don't know if they will allow us to enter yet, but I'll have to try. Right now they ask us to write down an application letter, application for visit, and also write down the name of the person we came to see. So I have written this down. Yes, I'm done. I have given the person what I bought for him. I couldn't go in with my camera, so I didn't actually show how I went. I want to enter inside the market now to buy something and also see how the old park looked like. If you haven't been to any old park, you will see it now. So let's go inside. How much is carrot? 200. I put this one for me. Which year? Are you the one selling this?
Yes.
I want to buy. How much?
5 to 100.
I want to buy 100 naira.
Thank you.
kid. Look at a small boy beat a barrel pusher. Like, it's so annoying. I don't even like it at all. It's so annoying. This child is supposed to be in school. Government should at least do something about this whole thing. Help youth, help kids. Even parents also look after their children. I think that's how they're supposed to do it, and let this child go back to school. So this is inside the old track. You can get anything you're looking for inside this place. One school store, one kitchen equipment, anything you want. Something. Let me just put it on the place.
How much are you selling? 100 naira.
Okay, about 100. Coconut.
Bye bye.
Selfish, you know,
about selfish, in a video. Selfish. Take away. Put another one. Wow. Just take a good look at this abacha. Enugu abacha. Call it Enugu abacha. I'm going to enjoy it when I get it. If you haven't eaten abacha before, you have to come to Enugu because they sell very delicious abacha. They have the best things, so you just love it. They call it African salad. And I'm going to enjoy it when I get to the house. I'm done with what I'm buying in Enugu market, so I want to go home now. Thanks for watching my vlog in Enugu. I will also upload some other videos soon. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Ever not double.